My name is Shakil Ashfaq. I represent the All Pakistan Solvent Extractors Association. We crush soybeans, primarily US and Brazilian soybeans, and it's consumed largely in our poultry industry. Trading with the US has been a very comfortable transaction. There are no big surprises. The poultry industry in Pakistan, the soya has been a very big blessing because they've turned the conversion ratio, the feed conversion ratios down substantially. And now the poultry industry cannot survive without US soya. Pakistan is a protein deficient country and it's a poor country, so soya is resulting in cheaper protein, so it's a lot of value to our country. Pakistan has been a relatively newer market. We started importing soybeans in 2015. The purpose of this trip is to learn more about the PNW beans and explore the prospects of importing beans from PNW. Meeting someone in person and seeing the farm and seeing the family values the US farmer has in the product. And you know, it's really comforting. USEC has been very helpful to us in understanding the technology to process these beans. And even though it's only been like 4 years we've started processing it, but because of their help, we're able to implement it very quickly. So I think it's really great to learn all of this.